Ceiling, you got high roll?
High roll. 10.
Not bad.
I'll take it. I like those odds.
Well, that was a 3.
Well, yeah. At 3, it's not possible, so there we go.
There you go. Good luck.
Good luck to you as well. I'll be on the play. No lands. Although, there they are all on top. Oh my god. 4 in a row.
I'll try mine.
I'll take 6.5 then. There are 24 lands in this deck. Why is this happening?
Kinda hate when that happens.
Yeah. Boink.
There you go.
Sweet. Take 2. Hold the claw. The same hand. I mean, we might as well have fun with it.
Yeah.
5. Not the same hand. I don't know what you're on. Yeah, we shove it. All right. I will. Oh, I'm first.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
So, yeah. No, you're fine. I'm not too concerned. So I don't have.
All right, you're good.
Ancient Ziggurat.
Any color, only for creatures.
Go ahead.
All right. Primal Beyond.
That one I don't know.
Comes in tapped unless I show an elemental.
Okay.
It is coming in tapped.
All right.
It's one of those. And I'll pass it.
Fetch.
Yep.
Yes, and then it became a creature, which means it has something to do with it.
Oh, the intricacies of land creatures over there having summoning sickness. That's always fun. Fun to have to deal with. And then just to make it more confusing, if you awaken them, they get haste.
Smuggler's Cop.
In Modern.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Reflecting Pool makes any color now?
Yep.
Incandescent Soulstoke. It's the elemental ward.
Sacrifice it, okay.
Last turn.
Huh.
If that were green white, I've seen this before, but green black.
I'll make you sack.
Rip. Rip and pepperoni.
I guess I'll grab that. And then you're up.
Alright.
Hey, I'm gonna head out. So,
Okay. Mirror Instinct?
Yep.
Seen this bad boy?
I know what he does.
I don't think you get there, buddy. You're good, but I don't think you get there. So, Flamekin Harbinger?
Yeah, and when he enters, you tutor?
Yep. To the top of the deck. Would it have worked? Damn it. Oh well. It's fine. I can't operate under the assumption that I'll always do it. Should probably take the safe play.
I mean, it makes sense.
Woodland Wanderer. Vigilance Trample at 6/6.
Yeah.
Just in case Dismember is a thing. Yeah. It kind of makes this deck, to be honest.
Okay.
And then I'll pass the turn.
Okay. He's on top. And...
yeah, he is. I'm sorry. I'm real mature.
No, it's fine. So, add one mana only to cast creatures. This one's only to add one mana.
Any color for elementals, but colorless for everything else. And this will make any color.
Yeah. Ghost Quarter.
Alright. Let's not forget. Never forget. Mountain.
I wasn't sure if you'd have basics or not.
That's in modern, because of Path to Exile, I think we kind of have to.
Yeah. Lingering Souls?
Yeah.
I'm going to use one soul to crew the crop copter.
Okay.
Attack, trigger.
Yep. No blocks.
Alright. I'll go to the graveyard.
Hi, Death Shadow. Where's Varolz?
Tick up.
Yep. Oh, okay. I got a feeling Varolz is showing up.
Well, he's here somewhere. Go ahead.
Alright. I swear to God, if that had been it.
It's just a wall of cross. Helps with those overwhelming.
Combat?
Yep.
Both at Liliana?
Oh, it makes it. Does that make all
it
creatures?
It changes the base power, yeah.
No blocks.
Okay. Rip. Rest in peace, Liliana. Pastor?
Is it, it's basically
doesn't matter.
Grim Flare?
No. Planeswalker, sorcery, creature, land. Delirium's on.
Crew the copter.
Copter crewed.
Attack with all of them.
All right, trigger. All right, I've taken the damage.
All right, so... pass turn.
Why, deck, why? Well, top 10 feel bad plays of 2017. Shriekmaw both your tokens.
Ooh.
I'm trading two cards for half a card.
Yeah. Yep.
Almost there.
Pass turn.
In a turn, I'm going to take two. Dismember.
Dismember.
I myself at 14.
I must have missed 4 damage earlier.
I took 3.
Shock. Oh, I haven't been keeping shock. Shock. Fetch. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I'll try to keep track of yours. One, two.
No worries. Instant creature plays on our land, so that's flashback souls.
So I've seen Smuggler's Copter now in Modern, in Vintage. I don't think I've seen Legacy yet.
Oh no?
Not yet.
Crew the copter. Attack trigger.
Jump. Yeah. Little ahead of myself.
I do have delirium. And yes. He's got trample.
Do you use trample? Oh, he does have trample.
Yeah.
Oh, well, very good then. Never mind. You know what? I can see.
Okay.
Very good. This is way too far behind then. Forgot about trample.
Yeah.
Oops. He said he ended up getting his summoner's packs before Bloom Titan became a thing, so they were cheap. I did the same thing with Noble Hierarch. I got them before Deathrite Shaman was banned.
Yeah.
Yeah. Little cheaper.
I bet. Yeah, I actually did it with the whole Bloom deck. I got the whole Bloom deck right before all the cards blew up, so... And I even had some of the lands foiled, so like I had Sunhome Fortress of the Legion foil, which was like 50 cents when I got it, or
nice.
If that, went up to like 20 bucks.
Yeah. Were you one of the early adopters when Matthias Hunt was running the deck? Back at like Pro Tour Born of the Gods?
Before that.
Before that?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Actually a while before that, too.
Man. I like to brag that I, oh, whichever side it's on. My bad.
Oh, no worries.
I like to brag that I was playing Infect before it was cool in Legacy.
Nice.
Because Tom Ross made Legacy Infect a thing, but, you know, I was there. Okay, we're not going to 5.
I'll keep as well.
No.
What game is this?
Game 2.
Oh, wow. I've already lost my match.
We had a lot of mulligans.
Yeah.
I knew you were
going
to do that. That's why I was
saying. Did you win your match? I got the top deck out of the game real quick.
Pastor?
It's okay.
You'll win
it. Big green doesn't do well against your man.
What is...
Pull up your limits.
Shock myself.
Mm-hmm. I played against that. Except I'm a man of deck, so I don't care.
Alright, Primal Beyond, Voice of Resurgence, Mulldrifter, Ingot Chewer, Brighthearth Banneret, Horde of Notions.
What? Brighthearth.
Makes my elementals cheaper.
I'm playing
okay. Voice, Ingot, Mulldrifter, Horde.
And I'll play Revealed.
Okay, cool.
A lot of decks, yeah.
Voice is a pain in the butt. Mulldrifter is also a pain in the butt, and...
Wait, I'm not playing Dismember main.
Dismember's not...
I guess right now, Voice, we'll get rid of.
Okay, fair enough.
There we go.
I guess that's
Fetch.
Yep.
19.
It kills Malira. Like, I just play the spell and they can't get Malira unless they draw it. Then I get the.
That's awkward. I'm supposed to have one of each red shockland. I'm missing one. The one I would be getting now.
That is awkward.
We get a Stomping Grounds.
Yep.
When I play Primal Beyond, the whole rest of the hand's revealed, so, you know. You get to see a squirrel and a whale and a tiger and a fox. 20XX. And... I don't even know what some of these things are. Reveal.
Yep.
I mean, obvious play is obvious. We get our banneret out and pass the turn.
Alright. So elements cost one less.
Yes.
Two lands in play that can use mana of any color. So none of those.
I can't.
Can you
play
evoke
any of these next turn? I could evoke them, and yes, I could. They're cheap.
Cheaper.
They're both cheaper.
So evokes only two for Mulldrifter.
Correct. Show me another thought seize.
Huh. That's weird. No.
Flare.
So I'll take three.
Okay.
And I'll get a green black, whatever it's called. Can't remember. And pass the turn.
Over turn two.
Yeah.
That is a little bit awkward. I really don't want that guy to trigger. Really don't want that guy to trigger. Evoke Mulldrifter?
Yep.
Another banneret?
Yep.
Ooh. Pass turn. You don't think we attack into a 2-2? That wasn't the decision, but the pause kind of made it seem like it.
Attack step.
Yep.
K1?
Okay. I was expecting something like that, but I'm okay with you using it on a dork. A 1-1.
Trigger?
Yep.
And you take one?
I do.
Huh.
One turn to survive.
It's the Golgari version of Elvish Visionary, I suppose.
Yeah. None of these look appetizing right now, so let's do that.
Oh, yeah. Curse.
I'm going to get basic swamp.
New cards, Woodland Wanderer and an Ancient Ziggurat.
Woodland Wanderer and Ancient Ziggurat. Take the Wanderer.
Alright.
And you're up.
Well, that's unfortunate. Pass turn. And obviously Delirium is on.
Yes, now it is.
Enchantment, land, instant sorcery. Yeah,
that's it. Yeah.
Yikes.
Exactly.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Trigger. 2, 3. I'm at 13.
Yes.
I think it was you, but Gabriel told me a story about like nine packs, and then like this friend bought the sand creature.
Okay.
Souls.
All right.
And then you're up.
Rawr.
Yep.
Horde of Notions. Swing.
Oh, he has haste?
He has haste.
Damn. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pass turn.
Dismember?
Well, you can't let me have any fun.
No. Assume everything.
8 off.
1, 2, 3.
I can see why that was the card you kept on top.
Yeah. I guess I can do that. Those two on top. Go ahead.
Township. Just when you thought it couldn't get any better. There's not a draw in my deck that gets me out of this. You got it.
Good match.
Good match, yeah. Woo! So, Ingot Chewer's sideboard.
Yep.
Of course. Considered having more if there's a really an affinity presence, but because I can search it out.
Yeah.
Just the one. And then, I think that's the only elemental I brought in. The others were Fulminator Mage to supplement the one in the main.
Okay.
As well as double Relic of Progenitus.
Those
did not want to show up.
No.
That's alright. It happens. Alright. And then cards I took out were 3 Shriekmaws for all the black creatures and lingering souls that'll kill, but
yeah,
you know. And then Liege of the Tangle. There's a combo with this and Incandescent Soulstoke where I can try to get the turn 4 kill, but Actually, this is I'm taking this out. This rarely does enough in the deck. Ideally, I can use Harbinger to tutor them up and then go for it that way, but it rarely plays out like that.
Gotcha.
Oh, well. Oh, well.
Yeah, Shriekmaw. I think pretty much all of, I think I have one green creature in here. Yeah. One, or I guess one non-black.
Yeah. And that would be Scavenging Ooze?
No, actually. I don't have Scavenging Ooze in here. I have Lotus Cobra just for acceleration.
Okay, that's interesting. With as many fetches as you have, that makes sense.
Yeah.
I just haven't seen it in a while.
Yeah, I wanted to... I have so many one drops that I wasn't sure if I wanted to play like birds or like a land war elf type.
Gotcha, gotcha.
But because I have so much one drops and I want a crew smuggler's copter.
Yeah, that'll do.
And I've got a lot of two drops, I figured I would just put that in.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Well, good job. How'd you do sideboards, if you don't mind my asking?
How did I do with my sideboard? Or what did I do?
Or yes.
So I took out those.
Okay.
Basically just trying the traverses out because I've got a number of like silver bullets in my sideboard.
Understood.
And then I put in just Souls, Curse, and Liliana. I wasn't sure like how many like small elementals you had.
Yeah, it's I think it's just Smokebraider, Flamekin Harbinger, Brighthearth Banneret. So all the little enablers for the deck, but then the payoff spells not so much.
Yeah.
But well, yeah, it's still good.
All the ones I saw in game one were all 1/1, so I was like,
Go figure.
Yeah.
And so Lily, like, of course.
Yeah. And then just, I have two Lilies main up the count. And then Lingering Souls actually seemed like it was pretty good in the sense that it flies over top of most of your stuff and it can chump block.
And crew,
I don't know if,
crew
how
the
much.
Copter, yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, no. I think I have one card with flying in the main deck. Oh, okay. With Reach, rather. I mean, I have flying. Mulldrifter, of course.
Yeah.
Right. Not so much on Reach. Not so much. All right, well, there we go.
Yeah.